So where are we going?
It's just this huge place out by the music festival.
Who's the owner?
Is he really just going to be here the whole time?
Yeah, I'm sure he won't be a bother.
Does anyone else get a weird vibe from this place?
What's that?
Sounds like it came from over there.
We are in the middle of nowhere.
We don't know when that thing's gonna eat again.